Today's lesson, problems on pipes and water tank. Problem number one, pipe A can fill a tank in 2 hours and pipe B can fill the same tank in 4 hours. The drain pipe can empty the tank in 12 hours. If the two pipes and the drain pipe are open at the same time, how long would it take to fill the tank? Let us represent by X the time it takes to fill the tank if the two pipes and the drain pipe are open at the same time. Let us look at this figure. This is the pipe A. This is the pipe B. This is the tank. And this is the drain pipe. According to the problem, pipe A can fill the tank in 2 hours. So, per hour, the quantity of water that goes into the tank through pipe A is equal to 1/2 tank. So, 1/2 tank per hour is the rate of pipe A. Pipe B, this pipe, can fill the tank in 4 hours. So, per hour, the quantity of water that goes into the tank through pipe B is equal to 1/4 tank. So, 1/4 tank per hour is the rate of pipe B. The drain pipe, this pipe, can empty the tank in 12 hours. So, per hour, the quantity of water that goes out from the tank through this drain pipe is equal to 1/12 tank. So, 1/12 tank per hour is the rate of the drain pipe. And 1/x tank per hour is the rate of pipe A, pipe B, and the drain pipe when open at the same time. Let us now form the equation. 1/2 + 1/4 - 1/12 = 1/x. We subtract 1/12 because the drain pipe is lessening the amount of water in the tank. Next, find the least common multiple of 2, 4, 12, and x, or the smallest expression that can be divided by 2, by 4, by 12, and by x. This expression is 12x. Multiply both sides of the equation by 12x. So, 12x times the quantity 1/2 + 1/4 - 1/12 is equal to 1/x × 12x. 12x times 1 is 12x divided by 2 is 6x plus 12x times 1 is 12x divided by 4 is 3x minus 12x times 1 is 12x divided by 12 is x. And then on the right side, 12x times 1 is 12x divided by x is 12. So, this is now equal to 6x + 3x minus x is equal to 12. This is now equal to 8x is equal to 12. Divide both sides by 8. Divided by 8. Divided by 8. X is equal to 1.5 hours, or the time it takes to fill the tank if the two pipes and the drain pipe are open at the same time. Problem number 2. A tank can be filled by pipe A in 6 hours and pipe B in 5 hours. The full tank can be emptied by pipe C in 10 hours. If all the pipes are turned on at the same time, how long would it take to fill the tank completely? Let X the time it takes to fill the tank completely if all the pipes are turned on at the same time. 1 over 6 tank per hour is the rate of pipe A. 1 over 5 tank per hour is the rate of pipe B. 1 over 10 tank per hour is the rate of pipe C. 1 over X tank per hour is the rate of pipe A, pipe B, and pipe C when turned on at the same time. The equation is 1 over 6 plus 1 over 5 minus 1 over 10 is equal to 1 over x. Find the least common multiple of 6, 5, 10, and x, or the smallest expression that can be divided by 6, by 5, by 10, and by x. And this expression is 30x. So multiply both sides of the equation by 30x. 30x times the quantity 1 over 6 plus 1 over 5 minus 1 over 10 is equal to 1 over x times 30x. 30x times 1 is 30x divided by 6 is 5x plus 30x times 1 is 30x divided by 5 is 6x minus 30x times 1 is 30x divided by 10 is 3x. And then on the right side, 30x times 1 is 30x divided by x is equal to 30. So this is now equal to 5x plus 6x minus 3x is equal to 30. This is now equal to 8x is equal to 30. Divide both sides by 8. Divided by 8. Divided by 8. X is equal to 3.75 hours. This is the time it takes to fill the tank completely if all the pipes are turned on at the same time. Problem number 3. A tank can be filled by a pipe in 6 hours and by the other pipe in 8 hours. If both pipes are open together, how long will it take to fill the tank? Let X is equal to the time it takes to fill the tank if both pipes are open together. 1 over 6 tank per hour is the rate of one pipe. 1 over 8 tank per hour is the rate of the other pipe. 1 over X tank per hour is the rate of both pipes when open together. The equation is 1 over 6 plus 1 over 8 is equal to 1 over x. Find the least common multiple of 6, 8, and x, or the smallest expression that can be divided by 6, by 8, and by x. And this expression is 24x. Multiply both sides of the equation by 24x. 24x times the quantity 1 over 6 plus 1 over 8 is equal to 1 over x times 24x. 24x times 1 is 24x divided by 6 is 4x. 24x times 1 is 24x divided by 8 is 3x. And then on the right side, 24x times 1 is 24x divided by x is 24. So this is now equal to 4x plus 3x is equal to 24. This is now equal to 7x is equal to 24. Divide both sides by 7. Divided by 7. Divided by 7. X is equal to 3 and 3 over 7 hours. This is the time it takes to fill the tank if both pipes are open together.